Hey everyone, it's Neil Patel, and today I want to introduce you to something that's going to make your life easier when it comes to finding lucrative keywords on Google and getting more SEO traffic. It's the Ubersuggest Chrome extension. So you just go to the Chrome Web Store, or you can just Google for Ubersuggest Chrome extension. Once you're in the Chrome extension store web store, type in Ubersuggest. It's the first result, and it'll take you to an extension that looks something like this, in which you get more keyword ideas. So you're probably wondering, once you install it, how it works. Well, first off, it's free, so you don't have to worry about paying for SEO data. So anytime you go to Google and you type in a query, such as stocks, it'll not only tell you, all right, here's a keyword, it'll load up the Google page, you can end up seeing your results, and you'll end up seeing, all right, here are all the people who are ranking top to bottom. Well, what the extension also does is it'll provide the monthly search volume, the cost per click, and of course, if you click view all, you can see data like spikes when there's more searches over time, less searches over time, so you can see seasonality. You can also see what percentage of the clicks were mobile versus desktop. You can also see how many people click on the SEO results, how many click on the paid results, and how many click on no results at all. Shockingly, a lot of people don't click on any results. This is really useful because if a term is searched 1,000 times or 10,000 times, but if 90% of the people aren't clicking on anything, well, it means that you're probably not going to get that much traffic from that term. It'll also show you the age range of the searcher. This is important because if a term is searched by a lot of people under the age of 18, that just means they're probably not going to convert into paying customers because people who are younger usually don't have much money. Of course, you'll see an overview of the search volume, how difficult it is to rank on Google, how expensive it is or difficult it is to pay for it and rank through the paid ad spots on Google, and of course the rough cost per click in whatever currency and country you're in. If you're in a different country and you want to change your currency, you would just go to the settings and then change your country here. You can type in any country and it'll end up changing the data to that country as well as a currency when it comes to the cost per click. Ubersuggest will provide you some general data, the average web page and ranks in the top 10, how many backlinks they have, how much is their domain score. Domain score is a metric from 0 to 100. The higher that number, the more authoritative those websites are. So in general, you know, if a site, people in the top 10 have a lot of backlinks and a high domain score, it means it's going to be more difficult. Now, a term like stocks, it changes all the time, so not a lot of the web pages have backlinks because they're news-oriented, so they could be like this one, 3 hours old, but some of the other terms that you may be searching for or interested in, they could be much older. So for example, let's take the word marketing because I'm in the marketing industry. See search volume here, CPC, I can go view all, see the ups and downs, if there's any seasonality, how many people click on the results or no clicks at all. Searcher's age range, of course, that's all important to me. And I can see, all right, the average page that ranks in the top 10 has 586 backlinks and a domain score of 90. So that gives me an idea of how competitive it is. Under each result, even how many links are going to that URL. This link number is referring domain names. Referring domain names means how many unique domains are linking to this URL. So I can click the down arrow, and what Ubersuggest will do, it'll pull right then and there a list of all the sites linking to that page. And you can see all of them, you can export them, and you can do this for any of them, right? All right, let's go to the next one, right? Here are all the people linking to that URL from HubSpot. Same concept, you can see social shares, you can see domain score, you can even see links. And it shows you that for all the terms. Plus, when you scroll down, as Google shows these related marketing terms, you can see the searches per month, the cost per click, and the SEO difficulty. I abbreviate it to SD. SD stands for SEO difficulty. That way it doesn't take up too much room. If you want more insights, you can click on it and it'll take you to Ubersuggest. So you've seen Ubersuggest before, so I won't bore you with that too much. And if you haven't seen it, it's, you know, just a simple app. Whenever you click on a term, it'll show you the data and it goes more in depth. And you can see popular blog posts related to that term, more keyword ideas. But going back to Google and the Chrome extension, on the right side, you can see all the related keywords. You can even see suggestions, questions, prepositions, comparisons. When you click on any of these tabs here, it'll take you to Ubersuggest to show you more keywords that are either question-oriented, preposition, comparisons. But you can see all the keywords that are related, the volume, the cost per click, and the entity. And at the bottom, you can see, all right, who's ranking number one? Oh, that's Wikipedia. That's how many links they have. Number two is HubSpot, 127. You can keep going. If the first page has 10 results, you'll see 10 listings here. If it has 8 results, you'll see 8. If it has 6, you'll see 6. The graph will adjust. And with Ubersuggest, if you click any of these, like let's say you want more keywords based on questions, you just click on it. It'll open it up in a new tab. And boom, you can see all the question-related terms. What marketing is, or why marketing is important. What marketing strategies, you know, maybe should you use. Why marketing research is important. What marketing does. So this will all give you ideas on strategies that you can use, more keywords that you can use within your content. So if you want to check out this extension, it's free. Go to the Chrome Web Store, type in Ubersuggest and download it. Or just go to Google and type in Ubersuggest Chrome extension. It's the first result. Go there, install it, and you'll be good to go and rocking within a few minutes. You don't have to register. You don't have to create an account or anything like that. It's 100% free. We don't require any of your data. I hope you enjoyed this extension. It'll help you get loved more by Google. Cheers.